I don't know what network is doing to me, so you have to bear with me. Now, most times giving is not good. It's not good. Doing good or giving is a human word. It's a human standard of being judged to be righteous. Giving is a human word. It's a human ideology. It's a human wisdom, knowledge, and understanding of being a nice person. Just like laughing, being friendly with everybody. It's a human word. It's a human ideology on being a good person, a virtuous woman. And also, being able to bear and adapt to poverty, shame, ridicule. Being able to forgive your cheating spouse. Is being judged by human standard as being a virtuous woman, a nice woman, a good person. Somebody who persists in doing evil to you, who persists in doing bad to you, now is being judged as being a good person because he or she has the ability and the capacity and the capability of forgiving. Even if he or she catches her spouse, another man or woman on top of her spouse, so she needs to forgive. That means he or she is a good person. These are all human ideologies. These are all human wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, which is nothing. Most times, people believe that the way you live your life here on earth will determine where you are going when you die or what is going to happen to you in the afterlife.